performing your music and having that connection. That is the ultimate rush and the truest of addictions.
We hit terminus!
Last year, I cracked over 300 shows. He's a machine, man.
Steve brought a rock and roll attitude to dance music that didn't exist. I think that he's motivated by whatever weird passion his father had. His father seemed like an insane person, too.
His dad was almost like a superhero to Steve. He broke a world record, hot air ballooning. He didn't really know what the fuck he was doing. He just did it. Growing up, it was always, how do I impress my father?
When you became a DJ, he struggled.
I didn't know how to run a label. He'd always say, you need to get a job. You need to do something with your life.
I work 16, 17 hours a day.
Business comes number one, and health comes number two, and family comes number three.
I wanted to prove to him that I could be successful with music.
I think it was about showing his dad that I can uphold the Aoki legacy.
They said he was crazy, but the man with nine lives.
It's dangerous to your competition because you're 24/7. And it's also dangerous for the artist himself.
I just feel so lucky that I'm in this position. And I don't want to sleep on it.